hey, this is the Betrayer playing Pokken Tournament. We're going to go to the Red League in the Faerûn League. I'm still new to this game, so I'm still learning. I definitely want to master Gardevoir, so here we go. I want to beat the Chroma League, just so I can unlock everything. Alright, so I really like Frogadier, but also Cubone and Diglett. They're such an interesting pair. I need to get to know Diglett. Like, Diglett's support, he can do two things, but it's like, I don't know if it's random, it's weird. Magikarp Festival. I love this stage. This is my favorite stage. The music! Oh, Gardevoir. You're too awesome.
Relax. Remember, you're in this to have fun.
No, I'm in this to be serious. Alright. Yes. Calm mind. All right. Counter. Yeah. Oh. Ah. Oh. I guess you can't counter assists. Ooh, right in the back. In the spine. There should not be a second round. I snapped his spine.
Alright, keep that up for the next battle.
Round two.
Calm mind. Countering? Ah. Oh no! Yes! You're juggling! Now capture him! What? Yeah! I love it! See, Diglett? He can juggle enemies in the air for a couple seconds, and that gives me time to do my my burst. I like Diglett. But I just need to... After summoning Diglett, I really need to still tackle the opponent to try to keep him busy. Or else they'll just block Diglett. If I just send Diglett head on. I still have a lot to learn. Okay. You know what? Just give it all an attack. You can reset all those skill points, reassign them in any way you like, anytime in the options, so I'm not concerned. It's not permanent. I'll just put all in attack. Why not? It would hopefully make these matches go a little faster. And neat. Okay. Neo City, night. That him on top looks fake! Alright, anyway. Gardevoir, why are you too cute?
Don't you just get all revved up before
battle? Alright. Diglett, here we go. At least I countered that. Ah! Counter that! Ah! Nope. Ah, every time I try to counter. Whoa. Huh. Thought I blocked that. Oh. What? Diglett didn't do anything? I mean, Pikachu wasn't affected by that. Oh, 4 HP! Wow, 1 HP. I feel like I got off easy on that one.
Come on, let's win this next one. That battle was awesome. Can I expect more of that for the next one?
Strange, Diglett's attack didn't make Pikachu flinch. I guess that's the power of the burst mode. Ah! He countered my counter with a grab. That broke my shield! Ah! Counter didn't reach him. Ah, I pressed the wrong button. Oh no. Ah, I was hoping to do the black hole while he was about to fall. Okay.
Congrats.
The AI? Not too bright. Of course, I would get demolished if I were to play against online players, but I want to learn. Of course, some may say, well, just, yeah, player battles will make you learn faster, I suppose, but at the same time, I really want to unlock everything first before we go to online matches, whether or not I'm ready, whether or not I am any good at the game. I like this haunted house level. The power! Saw that? Gardevoir has all this power.
All right then, time for battle. Go show them what you're made of.
Round one.
Come on. Another con mind? Alright, I stacked up three con mines. Counter! Yes. Double team will not work on me.
Alright, keep that up for the next battle.
Round two.
Oh, that was a quick attack. That was quick. That didn't break my shield? Surprised. Oh! Oh boy, he got me. I'll never get tired of seeing that. It's just hilarious. Oh!
Hang in there. Come on, let's win. Here's the final round. The next round.
All right, let's try Cubone. Now. Calm mind. Oh. Another calm mind. Yes. Ah. I don't think so. No. Cubone! Oh no, I think I did too early. Oh! Ah! Oh, it didn't suck him in! Oh! He countered my counter! With a counter. That's so... That's kind of weird. If both people do a counter... Like the counter counters the counter.
Nice battle.
Oop. Hmm. Nice. That's something I got used to.
Looks like my advice is helping, huh? Pick where you want to
attack.
Picking a support set is always an okay. Let's go.
As much as I like Diglett juggling enemies, he moves so slow. It's like I prefer Cubone's boomerang. It's faster, but it doesn't juggle. I mean, it can as long as you have the right timing.
You'll see.
Ah. Yeah. Oh! No. Calm mind. Let me go back to Cuba.
Round two.
Oh, I thought I blocked it in time. Ah, oh, I didn't get to juggle him. He has farther reach than me. That sucks. Oh! Totally broke everything. Oh. Ah. Whoa. All right, I was playing too defensively back there. I was playing it safe.
All right. The next round.
And that cost me the round.
Your Pokémon looks ready to rock.
Man, it doesn't have much range. Ah, oh, I didn't get the juggle. Alright, how about now? Yes! What? Okay, I guess it was a little too early. I'll try this again. Juggle. Ah, he flew away. Okay. Now, the moment I counter someone, they fly up in the air, they fall down. That's my chance for me to do a combo while they're falling.
Awesome.
But
my cheering seems to.
I gotta find out what's the perfect combo to do. Back there, I was using the weak attack version, so. And that, I only managed to get one hit on him.
Picking a support set is always a tough choice, isn't now then?
Alright.
Who are you up against this time?
I need to start using my supports more often. Gardevoir's power unleashed.
Time for battle. Go show them what you're made of.
Round one.
Those people in the background, wow, those are a lot of low-res images.
Oh!
Oh, I was gonna grab you! I'm trying to counter! Ah! Too late. Yeah.
Come on, let's win this next one. All right, let's have some more fun for the next round too. Now
round two.
Oh, I'm already blocking. Fairy wind! What? I wasn't able to counter that? Alright, now it's my turn. Go, Cubone! Gotcha! You got hit in the back! Yeah! What? Oh, you didn't get sucked into the black hole! What's up with that? Counter! I still don't fully comprehend why a lot of the times when I hit enemies with my black hole, they don't get sucked in to that whole animation. I don't know.
Pick where you want to...
Sure, put it all on attack. What? You two are crazy strong! I know that voice doesn't fit that guy. Alright! Yay! Get some money. Okay. Let's do it again! Let's go, Alexia.
Time to pick a support set. Now then, who are you up against this time?
Romanticist? Wow, that title. I want that. Gardevoir's true power unleashed.
Don't you just get all revved up before a battle? I wonder what
you... Round one.
What the... What was that? Oh! Okay. I don't think so. Yes! Combo! Man, that... I guess Aurora Beam? This Suicune is a ranged attacker, just like Gardevoir. I gotta be careful. Oh! Whoa! Suicune's just all over the place. Ah, I couldn't counter the whole thing. Alright, Cubone, I need your help. What? Ah, I should have waited. I walked right into that. He was getting ready for that counter. I wonder if you can... No, you can't counter support attacks. I remember that happened to me. I tried that. It didn't work. I should have just kept blocking.
Round two.
Get out of here. Oh, okay. My turn. Gotcha. This has to get you. What? How did that not suck him in? I don't understand. I don't understand why they didn't suck him in. Is it because you got hit by the assist that the game thinks it's unfair? I don't know.
Let's keep this fun.
It's weird. What? I didn't counter his counter. What? This Suicune is wrecking me.
They went to town on you.
He did so much damage. It's like Suicune did just a few attacks and I died.
Good work. Your battles are fun. Even
don't know how I can level up from a loss, but okay.
Hit where you want. You earned a new title. Kicking a support. Hope this will be some good old fun.
Suicune is definitely a guy I need to look out for. He's definitely one of the most dangerous fighters I've faced yet.
Relax. Remember, you're in this to have fun.
Round one.
Yes, got him. Hooray!
Come on, that was a good, clean win. Want to head into the next battle?
Round two.
How does she just crash down on him with her dress? Ah! Yes! Oh, the dress got all dirty. Hey, it was Ghastly! Oh, no, never mind. I get Ghastly as a ghost and he disappears and stuff, but Ghastly's movements look glitchy and amateurish animation.
So, how about it?
Yeah, the background in general, like a lot of these stages, man, they Oh, that's the ghost girl, Hex Maniac! You saw that? She was trying to get into the closet door! What? Easter egg.
Picking a support set is always a tough choice, isn't it?
That is creepypasta stuff. That's the ghost girl!
Alright then, go get him!
Weavile, man. Weavile is so popular in the actual Pokemon tournaments. He's good.
Don't you just get all revved up before a battle? I wonder what
round one.
Oh. Whoa, what was that? Weavile's claws were all shattery. Weavile wasn't that aggressive. That was weird. There are a bunch of other Pokemon I faced. They were definitely more aggressive than that. Okay, come on now. You gotta make this. Get sucked in. Thank you. Okay, I guess it has to be up close. It's gotta be up close. Oh, what? That didn't hit him above? What? What happened? He countered? What, that super attack is also a counter? Huh. What a magnificent display of psychic power. Attack! Everything attack.
Picking us now then. Who are you up against this time?
I couldn't hold. Oh my gosh, Charizard! What the heck? I can't counter. I can't take all those hits for a counter. That counter has such short range. Ridiculous. Man, Charizard is a powerhouse. Okay, let me go with Diglett. Okay, he's serious. Oh! Get him! Ah! He recovered. I couldn't get him. Wow, his counter has farther range than Gardevoir. Wow, I just... Charizard, I feel like he has so many advantages over Gardevoir. I feel like, why even use Gardevoir when Charizard... I feel like he does everything better than Gardevoir. Man. Alright, let me go to Cubone. That did a lot. Hmm. Charizard's strong, like, wow. And that Trubbish back there looks fake. Oh, it's a hit now. It looks creepy. Which is actually normal. Oh, lucky bonus.
You earned a new title.
Battle Celebrity? Okay. I'll stick with my regular title, thank you.
Picking a support set is always a tough choice, isn't it?
All right, let me use Frogadier. Let me try him out. I also like him. Just... I don't know. We'll see. I'll try him.
Don't you just get all revved up before a battle? I wonder what your opponent...
Round one!
Feel bad for the Pikachu. Whoa! What the? Did he just taunt at me? Oh! Yes! Okay, cool. I'll do that next time. I don't think so.
Come on, let's win it. That battle was awesome.
That last part was so cool. I feel like I'm getting better, but I'm probably not. I don't like that. That Frogadier missed! What?! Alright, well that's just the AI being silly. It won't kill him though. Gardevoir's Burst actually is pretty weak compared to the other characters. Or maybe it's because a lot of these characters have points in defense skill. I don't know. The sliding kick. I gotta use that more often to close in on the enemy without jumping. At the same time, if I do that, then they can counter that too. It's just, you can counter someone so easily, but you just gotta predict what they're gonna do.
That was awesome.
All right, so I got one loss. That's Suicune. Alright, well that'll be it for this episode. Thank you for watching. Stay tuned for the next one. This is The Betrayer, and I'll see you next time.